Welcome to our quick tutorial on adding a Google Calendar scheduling button to your Bybrand email signature. Google Calendar makes scheduling a breeze, allowing clients to book meetings with you effortlessly. So, by integrating this feature into your email signature, you are streamlining your workflow and saving valuable time. So, let's go ahead and dive right in and see how easy it is to set this up. Okay, so to get started, I am right now inside of my Google Calendar. And what I want to do is I want to go ahead and create my appointment where my clients can schedule an appointment with me. So on the top left, I'm going to click on Create. And then from here, I'm going to click on Appointment Schedule. That's going to open up this sidebar where we can set up for our appointments. So we're going to call this a therapy session, 30 minutes. I'm going to change the duration to 30 minutes, and we are going to exclude Fridays. I want to do Monday through Thursday. We can adjust this however we want, and then I'm going to click on Next. From here, we have some additional settings like a description and so forth. Go ahead and fill that information out. I'm going to go ahead and click on Save. Now, once we click on Save, that's going to give us this little pop-up where we want to click on Share. So I'm going to go to Share. And it's going to give us this link here. We're going to go ahead and copy this link. And I'm also going to keep this window open so we can come back to it if we need to copy that link once again. However, once we have that link copied, we're going to go inside of our Bybrand editor dashboard here. And once we're inside of our dashboard, I'm going to go to my signatures. And I already have my signature created, which is my therapist signature. Once I have that, I'm going to go to edit. And that's going to open up the signature that we have created. Now, there's a few different ways that we can add this link to our signature, and I'm going to show you three different ways we can do this. First, I'm going to go ahead and click below the text that we have here, and I am going to add an element, and I'm going to add plain text. Once we have that plain text, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to remove that, and I'm going to say, schedule a session with me. Once I have that typed out, I'm going to go ahead and highlight the entire thing. And then I'm going to click on insert a link. That's going to open up the option for us to paste in that calendar link that we just got from Google. So I'm going to paste that in there and click on insert. Now this text here is clickable. And anytime someone clicks this, they're going to be redirected to our appointment where they can schedule an appointment with us. However, by default, it doesn't really look like a link. That it doesn't look like you can click it. So I'm going to highlight all of that text once again, and I'm going to underline it. I'm also going to change the text color to maybe a blue color. So now it's starting to look like a link that someone can click on. Now to see how this looks, we can actually click on Save at the top right. And then once we have that saved, we can go to More, Quick Preview, and that's going to open up a preview. And we can see when we move our mouse over it, we can now click on it and open up our Google appointment. Now something else we can do here is I'm going to click inside of that. And I'm going to put my mouse at the very beginning, and I'm going to add two spaces real fast. And now when I click inside, we can add an image. And I'm going to add the little calendar icon here. We can see it's kind of big, so we can resize that or keep it how it is, however you like. Let's go ahead and shrink it down just a little bit here. And now we have a little image icon next to our link. And again, we can save this, and then we can preview that and see exactly what it looks like. Something else we can do is we can remove this altogether. So let's go ahead and delete that. And this time, let's go ahead and add plain text, delete the text, and we're going to add another image. And this time we'll add the big image here. Then once we have that image selected, go ahead and click on it. We are then going to go to insert link, and we're going to paste in that same Google Calendar link. So now we have a button instead. So we're going to save that. And once we have that saved, we can go to Quick Preview. And now instead of a text link, we now have this button that our clients can click on to schedule a meeting with us. So there's a variety of ways that we can do this, a button, text only, text and button, and so forth. And there you have it. You've successfully added a Google Calendar scheduling button to your Bybrand email signature. Now, anyone who receives your emails can easily book time with you with just a click.